My name is Nancy Lyons. I'm the CEO of Clockwork, and we are at Clockwork in Minneapolis, Minnesota. I've been in the Twin Cities for 25 years. I just think if you want to start a business, this is the place to be, because we think that all the action happens on both coasts. But when you've got affordable housing, when you've got arts and culture, when you've got educated humans, that is where you want to be an entrepreneur. My first interaction with MPR was as a young person in my parents' home, but I don't think that it became as important to me until I moved here and I recognized what a cultural institution MPR was. I can rely on MPR for news, I trust MPR, I look to MPR for all sorts of things. I always tell people that MPR represents home for me. When I was young and poor and finishing, you know, my education and didn't have a lot of friends, MPR was that thing that I turned to, and it helped me sort of shape my view of the world. And now I can't imagine my life without MPR, honestly. I think MPR represents the values that make Minnesotans so great. I think MPR reflects us out into the world. So it means something to live here. It means something to be a member of MPR. It means something to be able to claim that ownership and trust that MPR will always act as good stewards of the voices of Minnesota.